that Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat and Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, these two programs come under KVS flagship programs. You keep on doing so many activities under these two programs. This month you have completed all the activities and the last school you are going to complete now. You have submitted many essays and slogans on our water, our future. Right? Many have submitted. So give a huge round of applause for yourself. Because your participation only brings the school that pride and that glory. Apart from that, Pragya and Bhumi of class 12 had presented one special item on India history and diversity. Also, there was a quiz on India history and diversity about Indian culture, which was a part of this month's program. Now, one more program remains. You all have to take a pledge, a sankalp. Before that, there is one request to all of you, all the dear teachers as well as students. You all download Bhasha Sangam app in mobiles and you have to learn, you have to complete one course, one language you have to learn. Right? In the month of May, you will be recording videos, instructions will be given to you. Beginning today is a pledge, one sankalp, which all have to take. I request all of you to come in pledge position. All the teachers and students are requested to be in pledge position. And I request Anjali of class 12 to administer the pledge. You will repeat after her.
Bharat hamara desh hai.
Bharat hamara desh hai.
Hum sab Bharatvasi.
Hum sab Bharatvasi.
Bhai behan hai.
Bhai behan hai.
हमें अपना देश,
हमें अपना देश
प्राणों से भी प्यारा है,
प्राणों से भी प्यारा है।
देश की एकता एवं अखंडता को,
देश की एकता एवं अखंडता को
अशून्य बनाए रखने के लिए,
अशून्य बनाए रखने के लिए
एवं विभिन्न भाषाओं को,
एवं विभिन्न भाषाओं को
बोलने वालों के बीच,
बोलने वालों के बीच
सौहार्दता को बढ़ाने के लिए,
सौहार्दता को बढ़ाने के लिए
हम सभी प्रतिज्ञा करते हैं कि
हम देश की सभी भाषाओं
और बोलियों का सम्मान करेंगे।
हम अपनी प्रतिबद्धता
और प्रयासों से
प्रशिक्षण के माध्यम से
अपने साथियों एवं देशवासियों में
भारत की सभी भाषाओं को अपनाकर
हम सीख कर
प्रेम की ज्योति जलाए रखेंगे,
उन्हें प्रेरित
और प्रसारित करेंगे।
हम भारत की आखिरी
अनुसूची में
उल्लेखित सभी भाषाओं के यथासंभव
प्रयोग,
संवर्धन
और सम्मान के प्रति
सदा ऊर्जावान
और
निरंतर प्रयासरत रहेंगे।